top of the zone. And Lewis Brinson has been thrown out of this ball game. We'll get a little more reaction when we come back. Brinson frustrated on a very frustrating night for the Marlins. 6-0.